Taylor Communications is a printing company. It is a wholly owned subsidiary of Taylor Corporation and is headquartered in Mankato, Minnesota. Founded in 1912 as Standard Register, the company rebranded in 2016 as Taylor Communications. It serves the financial services, healthcare, insurance, industrial and retail markets through the manufacturing of commercial print, corporate stationery, direct mail, business forms, labels, retail signage and promotional products. As of 2016, the company operates dozens of manufacturing facilities across the United States and Mexico. Topic: History. Taylor Communications was founded as Standard Register Co. in Dayton, Ohio in 1912 by brothers John and William Sherman and Dayton inventor Theodore Shermer to sell the pinfeed autographic register, a device invented by Shermer. The device enabled multiple copies of printed forms to be fed through the machine using a hand-cranked wooden cylinder. Over the next century, Standard Register rose to prominence as one of the largest printed communications companies in the United States. On June 17, 2015, it was announced that Taylor Corporation would be acquiring the assets of the company for a reported $307 million. Several months after the transaction was complete, Standard Register rebranded as Taylor Corporation's new go-to-market subsidiary, Taylor Communications. Less than 1 year following the acquisition of Standard Register, Taylor Communications announced its intentions to purchase Staples Print Solutions, the commercial print division of Staples Inc. The acquisition added 10 commercial print facilities to the company's manufacturing footprint. As of 2016, Taylor Communications' parent company, Taylor Corporation, is considered one of the top three largest graphic communications companies in North America, with competitors R.R. Donnelly and Quad Graphics being the other two. Topic. See also: Marketing automation, List of Minnesota companies.